Congress MP Shashi Tharoor took to his social media accounts on May 18, Thursday, to share a sweet story of a British national apologizing for Jallianwala Bagh massacre. Tharoor chooses Jallianwala Bagh as a topic of discussion. He recently went to attend the gala of the ongoing Auckland Writers' Festival. Congress MP Shashi Tharoor took to Twitter to share an apology note that read, "I am British born, I am sorry." Sharing the image of the note, Tharoor wrote, "When selected authors were invited to tell a 7-minute true story at the opening gala of the Auckland Writers' Festival, I told the story of Jallianwala Bagh. An Englishman came up afterwards at the book signing and pressed this note into my hand." He received the note after speaking about the 1919 Jallianwala Bagh massacre at a literary festival in Auckland. Hundreds of people were killed when British General Reginald Dyer opened fire at a gathering on Baisakhi at Amritsar's Jallianwala Bagh.